did some, we played in spurts, great win for us. We'll take the win. We've got some people, a lot of playing time, and a good film for us to go back and you know, watch and evaluate and see how we can get better. Yeah. Right. That's a great point, John. Yes. We wanted to make sure that we talked about this being a statement game and just playing hard. And I talk about that all the time. And I thought that the Kentucky game we played hard, and I wanted to carry it over to this game. And I thought we did some really good things. You know, my main concern was us defensively. How were we going to come out? Were we going to guard somebody one-on-one? Were we going to make sure we didn't need Izzy in the paint blocking shots? But was really pleased for the most part of how hard we played and what we did on the defensive end. Yeah. I just saw something in practice that I just wanted to look at starting and Bashar and I talked about it, and she was fine with it. And then she got in foul trouble and had to sit for the first half a little bit more. But was proud of her. She came in and went to work, and 15 minutes and 14 points was pretty solid.
You wanted to take a look at that start?
Yeah, I just wanted – yeah. I thought it was a great game for us to experiment a little bit, and I wanted to get Nia in and get her some playing with the starting group. So
were you happy with the most part of what she did? I mean, she had 6 blocks.
Yeah.
And rebounds.
Yeah, well, you know, Dan, I was. I think the only thing that I would tell Nia is slow down. I think she, you know, not playing. I think she was trying to do everything, and everything she did on offense was so fast, and she was shooting away from the basket a little bit kind of farther than she would, and everything was rushing. And for her, it's just let the game come to you, slow down. So I think, you know, 6 blocks, huge. I think Nia's always had a good defensive presence for us. I think she can offensively. She just needs to slow down a little bit and take her time, just rushing a little bit too much.
Ollie, who's the free throw coach?
Well, were you 18? I am. Me. No, we take time to do it. And y'all know, free throws are just, it's focus, it's mental. They know how to shoot them. It's just, it's total focus, and we put a lot of time in our free throws, and that's solid. I mean, that's awesome. I was really, really pleased with, you know, we didn't really go to the line that much. There wasn't a whole lot of fouls called in the game until, you know, kind of towards the end. But, yeah, that's solid. That's making a statement right there. Yeah, well, it was huge. I mean, we got a lot of people playing time. You know, now we get to talk about South Carolina now that the Alabama game's over, and it was good for us to go out and see just how hard we were going to play, what we're going to do without Isabel's presence, and I thought it was very important for us to get out and everybody play and get up and down the floor and yeah. I'm glad we had a game in between, right before we played South Carolina.
Are you a little concerned with they had 34 points? Is that a little,
yeah.
Is that a little too much? I mean, or what you're thinking there?
Yeah, it's way too much. It's way too much. And we were trying to do some different things, and obviously it wasn't very good. So I'll take responsibility for that. But absolutely, I thought we gave up too many offensive rebounds, too many putbacks. You know, we gave up too many, I thought, transition points. I don't know what they got, 8. It felt like to me they got 20. But, yeah, that's a concern. And I thought it was solid until we, you know, we started getting different combinations. But, yeah, that's a concern. That's a concern. We were switching, and then we weren't helping down. But we'll fix that tomorrow. Well, I think South Carolina plays with a lot of confidence. and they're playing very well together. I think they added, obviously, Asia Wilson, which takes their game to the next level, and they added a great Quavis point guard that can get inside. So I just think they, you know, they play hard, they're smart, and they use their talent very well. So as I think they still want to get the ball inside, and they play aggressive on the defensive end, they added Asia Wilson, who comes off the bench and is another scoring threat. So anytime you add the player of the year and she comes in off a very, very solid team from last year, she's going to make a big difference. Well, they've got to be solid. And I told them in the locker room today, Izzy, 13 points in the SEC, 9 rebounds, and I'm not expecting Sierra to take 13 points, make up for 13 points for Izzy, and I'm not expecting Bashar to get 9 rebounds. It's by committee, and so we went through and each of them had to score 2 more extra points to take up some 2 points, some 1 rebound, so to take up the slack from what Izzy's done. So it's by committee, and for me to sit there and think that Ariel and Sierra are going to take up all the slack for Izzy, that's not realistic, and it's not fair for those two. But can they lead this team? Absolutely. Can they score more points, get more rebounds? Yes, but they've got to have help, and that's what we need from our whole team. Everybody's got to step it up a little bit more, because Izzy was the heart and soul of our team, and so now it's a new it's a new challenge for us. We can do it, and then you see Izzy behind the bench talking the whole time, so she's very much still a part of our team. It's going to be a great leader for us, as long as our kids keep listening.
All right, Coach, thank you very much.
Is that good?